I'm KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer, and earlier this morning, Congressman Steve Pierce met with a handful of veterans here over at the Albuquerque VA Hospital, and he was talking to them about their experiences here at the VA, which has been cited in a recent audit as one of the hospitals around the country that is in need of further review after problems with scheduling and wait times were brought up in that audit. Now, Pierce says during the meeting with those veterans, some of them did share some positive experiences about the VA. Others did share some negative stories about long waits and inability to get the service they needed. Well, much more on this story coming up tonight on KOAT Action 7 News at 5 and 6 on KOAT.com.